halfway through overtime as Lacombe motors through the neutral zone into the Arizona end, trying to use his reach to protect it from Moser, and he does. Terry is there to support. Puck pops into the middle of the ice, blocked initially by Terry, but here comes Nick Schmaltz. He drops it back. J.J. Moser into the Anaheim zone, working on Lacombe, drops it back, and here's Clayton Keller. Ever dangerous, but three on three. Here he comes, cuts in front, poke check, Dostal.
Got a goal, they had a man advantage here, got a goal.
McTavish now turns it into a two on one with Terry. Mason McTavish to Terry, score! Hat-trick overtime, game winner. What a play by Mason McTavish.
You know what? These guys have just been magic in the extra sessions this season. Unbelievable. And what a pass from McTavish to Terry. And you know what? Fred Terry didn't have a lot of room up top. But Melka, I thought, did a good job getting across. But hat trick overtime game winner. What a moment.
The win streak reaches five, but it was the look off in the neutral zone by Mason McTavish that set up the two on one.
You're right, a little stop and go from McTavish right here. Watch him look off Schmaltz and then away he goes. See you later. Two on one, good pass. And Troy Terry, you know, he's a right-handed shot. For him to handle that puck and get it up top, that is just one beautiful finish from him.